for C100 Sports from Sox Fest 2020, I'm Chad Maxwell. After signs of progression in 2019, a stellar offseason from Rick Hahn, and a core group of prospects ready to blossom, Sox fans now have realistic expectations of winning in 2020. And with all that brings the most exciting Sox Fest in years. Let's go see what the buzz is all about. We at and what's going on today?
Today we're at the White Sox Fest.
I'm at Sox Fest, first time here.
Sox Fest 2020.
So I'm enjoying myself.
Just pretty much taking the city by storm again, right where it needs to be.
Sox Fest 2020, let's go. Good season this year.
Take it, this isn't your first Sox Fest?
This is, what, 6 years, I think, going on it.
So kind of compare the vibe of McCormick Place compared to the hotels in the past.
I think it's a lot more, it's bigger and it's nicer because everything's in one room.
One cool thing is you get to hear all the seminar stuff from the stage, and at the old hotel that was like three floors away. So you get to kind of get a little bit of everything here.
To view this Xfinity program in its entirety, check the CN100 schedule for a list of airtimes, or view this program anytime on demand by selecting Get Local and choosing CN100. For Xfinity X1 customers, scroll over to Xfinity Services and select Get Local, or simply say Get Local into your voice remote.